Lucky, do you know what time it is? It's been a year since?
No.
It's been a year since we were at Spirit Halloween.
Okay, let's go in.
All right, let's go in. Ready? Here we go. We're going to Spirit Halloween for 2022 to see what they got. All right, there it is. We've got Spirit Halloween D-Day Dr. J. Reaper. We have, what's this one called? That one's pretty neat. It's Crow. All right, we have, we call him the clanging, what do we call him? The clanging gorilla. All right, he's not making a whole lot of noise. So his eyes light up. There he goes, starting to clang. There. And he's got his cymbals going. All right, what else they got? Well, there he goes. He's getting better. Then we got this guy. Yep, the zombie. Is he like supposed to be out of like a swamp creature? All right, what else we have?
I think we can go in there.
All right, let's go see what they have there. You can go around this side. All right, let's see. Here we go.
Bubba.
We got the doghouse here. It says Bubba on it. All right, so we got that. What's this guy do? We got that, like, yeah, Bubba. That's Bubba. What's this guy do?
He does that.
All right. He bangs his head on the... All right. Bangs his head on the thing there. All right. What else we got? So this is some of the stuff that's available. Then, of course, we got Trick or Treat. All right, let's try Bubba one more time. All right, let's see what else they have. All right, so we got the trick-or-treat stuff over here. It's got a lot of neat things. Look at these shirts.
We got
shirts.
The crossbody bag.
We got the crossbody bag for it. They got all the different costumes. They got necklaces.
They got the dirty raincoat.
Okay, hang on over there. They got earrings, lollipop earrings. And here's the Pennywise stuff coming in. They got girls and guys.
We got the girls Pennywise.
Men's and women. They got the nail kits. Makeup kits,
Pennywise,
right?
Pennywise mask. The old Pennywise mask.
The new and the old. The movie
Georgie
Pennywise.
Georgie raincoat.
Oh, there you go. There's the Georgie. There's the Georgie. Includes a jacket, a mask, a self-inflate balloon.
Stick.
That's neat, right?
Yeah.
All right, what else they have? Let's see over here. Here's more. There's the fake sucker for Trick or Treat and the deluxe Sam mask. They have the jumpsuit, gloves, and mask one. Those look like they're like 50.
Yep, that one. Say $49.99.
Okay, so that ones are 50, and this one is just the Sam mask, which is deluxe for 25. And then I think these are like $8 or something, the lollipops.
Let me look. $9.99.
So $9.99, so $10 for the lollipops. They got trick-or-treat baseball hats. They got some.
These are cool.
Those are really neat. That's neat.
Did they have this last time?
They got a Holly Hole bar. I've never seen that. No, I have not seen that. How much is that? That's neat.
It is $9.99.
Oh, that's neat. Then they got the trick-or-treat. These are like the pin set. And the other one is a bracelet set.
They got a magnet.
Magnets with the bus scene on it.
They have a decal.
Another magnets, and they got some decals.
More magnets.
And this is, I like this. It's a shirt.
Yes.
Right, we like this. It says, always check
like
your candy.
It.
It's got some rips on it. It's got some logos on the sides
it's
of the sleeves.
To have the rips.
Yep. It's got, and then it's got the logos right on the sides over here. That's neat too. So, and that's.
They have the treat bag.
They got the treat bags. They got some just masks too, right here. Let's see what those look like.
Those are also the treat bags.
Yeah, those are. I don't know if those go with the shirt or not, but I wouldn't think so. So they got quite a lot for trick or treat. Yeah, there's that. So they have a lot. And here's all the different types of clowns. There's the women's or girls. There, there's the women's or girls ones if you're looking for it. And then they've got like a clown ringmaster.
Then they got this thing.
Right, that's the ringmaster, I believe. And the top hat. For the ringmaster, giant scissors if anybody's looking for them. They've got
the dress
is neat, this clown dress, right?
$21.99 for the giant scissors.
Giant scissors, they got different kinds of weapons.
Clown nose.
Oh, yep, clown noses.
Killer clown teeth.
And then here's the men's. If anybody's looking for the men ones, here. We got Freak Show.
Never Trust the Living, Beetlejuice.
Yep, then they got, we'll get over there for a second here. But if anybody's looking for any of these, they have all those type ones. Then here's the Beetlejuice selection.
Yes.
Right, they got a lot of Beetlejuice. And then Beetlejuice rubber masks.
I don't
Barbara
know what this
mask. It says it's Barbara.
Oh, Barbara?
Yeah, Barbara. And there's Beetlejuice as well. And then the Beetlejuice wedding suit. Lydia. So they got, of course, the bags. Crossbody bag. So a purse type thing for Beetlejuice, right? There you are. Ah! It's Beetlejuice.
Oh,
that's just arrived. Right, Beetlejuice, and then here are some killer clown stuff. There is Beetlejuice, just arrived. And we got some clown stuff up here, killer clowns from outer space. If anybody's looking for that, these are all the different ones they have. Cotton candy gun for killer clowns from outer space. That's neat, so let's see what that does. Yeah, that's pretty neat. And then they got the decals for it. Yep, and the, hang on, I wanna show them that. And then there's the shorty mask. For killer clown. Oh, look at, they even have this. They have the
Funko.
Like the Funko type pop things.
Pop movies.
See? They got, these are just the like generic
the
type
Oogie
stuff.
Oogie Boogie hat.
Oh yeah, there's an Oogie Boogie hat in the middle of these generic type costumes. Frankenstein's, the Reaper, Bloody Skulls, hazmat suits.
Black horns.
Right. Or
changer?
Maybe somebody could use that hazmat suit. It's printed on it. Otherwise, I was going to say maybe for Among Us. But they have all these different type things. Okay, what up? Voice changer. There's makeup.
For
the black horns. Top hats again. The bowler hats. Then we got trick or treat lunch boxes and Star Wars. Good guys. They got all these, the lunchbox area. If anybody's looking for collectible lunch boxes. And then welcome mats with everybody on it. Over here, Lucky, you want to show, you want to see some of this stuff? All right, here's Sam.
They got that.
On a, that lights up on a glass, like it's made out like a plastic or ceramic. Yep, they got those two. Those are neat. Those are like a plush.
Mr. Eisinger.
They have all kinds of different doormats.
Yes, the doormat.
Yep, there's Sam right there for people that like trick or just says trick or treat. Pennywise. Another Pennywise. This is kind of neat. Pennywise. He's looking out of the sewer. A full blanket collection of all the different characters. I wish it was Friday. Yep, there's these guys from. So if anybody's looking for throw blankets for Halloween, type themes on them, and pillows. Here's just some of them. We got these some neat ones here.
Incredible clown pillows.
These are trick-or-treat throw blankets.
See?
There's the actual pictures are on them. Halloween. Right. We got, those are all available. Here's different pillows. We like this pillow.
I like the Jason Voorhees one kind of
too. Like that
too.
One too? Right. Lucky likes that one. I like this one. This one's
Doc
Sam's.
Likes that one.
Right?
That's we neat. Both like that one, actually.
Yeah, that's a neat one, too. Because they're cloud pillows. They're really, they're
I love
like those,
the cloud
what do they
pillows.
Call them? Smashmallows?
Squishmallows.
Squishmallows, right? All right, let's see what's over here. So you got your Fortnite stuff.
You have the Mickey Mouse in front.
You have Gremlins. Here's your Mickey Mouse themed items.
They also have Mickey Mouse gloves.
Got Mickey Mouse body jewelry, gloves.
Mickey Mouse kit.
A full kit here. Yeah, they have.
Cat in the Hat kit.
Here's for women that might want to dress like Minnie. There's the Mickeys. Dr. Seuss. There's all the Dr. Seuss stuff.
Yeah.
Right? Alright, what else is there? Morty.
Thing, Leg
Rick and Morty.
Thing one and thing two types.
Yep, they got all those.
Teacher of all things.
Thing one and two. Suspenders. The suspenders are neat too.
Yeah.
Leg warmers. They got all of that.
Thing number kit.
All right, Lucky, let's go see what we got back this way and see what they have for more, like, animated. Oh, you got Teletubbies. If anybody wants to be a Teletubby, a marshmallow.
For all of the
there, they got the marshmallow costume or marshmallow. It looks like marshmallow. All right, Marshmallow, the band, or the singer. All right, they got
Harry Potter
Stranger Fox. Things, if anybody's looking for that. These are all the Stranger Things. that look like they're available. Yep, Hocus
Sarah
Pocus.
Sanderson.
The dresses.
Billy Butcherson.
In here. They got ties for Harry Potter fans and the sweaters if you're looking for one.
Yes.
And Hocus
they
Pocus.
They also have Hocus Pocus nail
kits. The nail kits.
Chips.
Yep.
Poor on language. Poor on.
And then they have all of the other different Hocus Pocus in stock here.
They have
right
Winnie.
Now. They got the witch's hat, Aunt Winnie, and the Winnie wig.
Here's what the Hocus Pocus hat looks
T-shirts.
Like.
T-shirts. Let's see. All right. Here comes the... There it is. There's the Hocus Pocus hat. You have just become a Hocus Pocus witch. All right. Okay, let's go. We're going to go over this way and look at all this other things here. Here's Bob's Burgers, if anybody's looking for that stuff.
Bob's Burgers.
Handmaid's Tale. They have those. Napoleon Dynamite.
Archie.
And stuff to be cheerleaders. Solly. Bioshock, if anybody's looking for something like that. Borderlands games. And they have Caroline.
The
Incredibles. Right, if anybody's looking for that. They got a lot
Killer
of really neat
keepsakes.
Yeah, keepsakes. They need this.
Sam, look, they have like the gift thing where
the
if
bus,
you move,
yeah,
it does.
Yeah, in 3D. So I don't know if you can see it out there, but it's 3D bus scene. And then you got your other mugs here. These are the Tiny Terrors. So these would be, what do they call these? Lucky Sidesteppers?
Yes.
So these are Sidesteppers. That's the Killer Clowns. Here's
Killer
Sam.
From outer space.
Killer Clown, that's neat. I like how it lights
it's a
up.
Light.
Yep. That one. Alright. Okay. Then here's the Hangable Sams from Trick or Treat. And then we have the gels, the static clings.
JoJo.
If anybody's
ice cream.
Looking for these, that's yeah, that's neat. That's Killer Clown. So a lot of Killer Clown stuff this year, huh?
Yeah.
And a lot of
that's getting to be more of a popular thing, I think.
So is Trick or Treat. What do you think? I think Trick or Treat is too. Yeah, this is neat. That's a neat pillow.
The Sam pillow?
Yep.
I like that.
That's neat, too.
And if anyone's looking for
pillow.
SS Georgie?
Yep, the Georgie pillow. Boat. Like his boat. So.
Or decals with Pennywise?
Yep, Pennywise. Georgie static clings for your back door or your windows or whatever. Time to float. These look like
what are they?
I don't know if it's a door hanger or tablecloth, possibly. I don't know what that would be, but I think here's the mugs. And, of course, they have a lot of Beetlejuice in stock if you're looking for Beetlejuice. They're dish towels. Okay, we're going to go back. Those are dish towels that we were wondering what they were, that we thought they were tablecloths. Here's a lot of
they
different Beetlejuice glassware.
Beetlejuice holding the Zagnut.
Blankets. Oh, that's neat. Beetlejuice holding a Zagnut. That's neat. I like that. Okay.
They also have a lot of magnets and decals over here.
Okay. A lot of different Beetlejuice clings, magnets in stock. Different Hocus Pocus signs, right? Beetlejuice, Hocus Pocus, or Sanders Sisters. We got a lot of Hocus Pocus stuff here. There's, of course, the Chucky, good guy's character with a sitting
Zombie
Sam
babies.
Doll. I think that sitting Sam doll
Swaddled
is like...
Simon.
Yep, they got those. They got Annabelle. Those are what, like $50? How much are those?
How much
In
are
case
these?
Anybody's looking for those.
$99.99.
So these are $99.99. I don't know if the Sam is the same. If anybody's looking for Sam, yep, they are the same. So that's if you're looking for a sitting Sam or a Chucky character.
All three of them are $9.99.
And Annabelle. These are all $99.99. If anybody's looking for one, right? All right. And then we got the giant Ouija stuff. All right. And here's just some different like vampire or goth type. Stuff that's available, different
blankets.
Throws, blankets, decorations, and of course the Roaring Twenties, the doctors, if anybody's looking for doctor stuff.
Sam, like, what is this?
They have a large selection of that, a lot of 20s, the Egyptian. All right, hang on, we got a lot of the Egyptian stuff, if anybody's looking for that, Cleopatra type things, your cowboy
snake
stuff.
Headband.
Yep, snake headband. Pirates. A large selection of pirate stuff.
God of Loveness.
This is some neat stuff. Voodoo dude and the hats that go with them, type goth.
Voodoo dude.
Or what would they call that? Steampunk,
yeah.
Right? They used to call that,
you
too.
You have a shrunken head.
Yeah, I had a little mini shrunken head. And
Voodoo Dude.
Scarecrows, if anybody's looking for that type of thing. All right, let's go over here. We're going to go to the animated now.
Yeah.
And, of course, they have your basics here, you know. Your,
yeah, the Cheetos.
Let's show them these real quick. Yep, this what the Cheetos are neat. We like this. Me and Lucky like the Cheetos stuff. If anybody's looking for socks or a costume, a hat, or the blanket, which we like a lot. This is the actual blanket right there. Right? And then you got your blood, of course, and makeup, latex, hairsprays. And then here's a lot of generic different costumes. If you want to be a beer or a doctor.
Grandma.
Stick figure, a grandma, skeleton, hot dog, keg of beer if that's going to need. Hamburger, hot dog, peanut butter, jelly if you want to be two people.
Box of wine.
This is a box of wine.
If you want to be a box of wine for Halloween.
All right.
This Bavarian.
Teddy bear piggyback. So it looks like you're riding on a teddy bear.
Inflatable wah-wah baby.
Yep, giant inflatable baby. Inflatable ostrich.
Look, they have inflatable wavy arms guy.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, if you want to be one of the guys that's, like, out front when you, they have
when
a sale.
When they have grand openings.
Yeah, grand opening or a sale. All right, let's go over here and show them these things. The animations. Want to go show them? All right, let's go. All right, here's the spiders. These are a good deal. $49.
For brown and
right? You've always, we've always wanted one of these. Maybe this year we'll get one. But there they are, jumping spiders.
Oh, then here. Luigi
boards. Oh, yep. If anybody's looking for a Ouija board, they actually have actual Ouija boards and pillows and throw blankets with Ouija on
and
them.
And candles. And the pillow.
Yep. And they got the pillow that looks like the Ouija board thing right here. All right. Hang on.
Mystifying Oracle.
All right. And then over here is just your generic decorations.
Yeah, the generic.
Arms, hands, looking things, skeletons.
Look, they have just like a little fake
spider. A spider that you could just wire up.
And these little cats.
Okay, and then, of course, all the fogging stuff.
I think this one's actually
and
cute.
Here's the hanging characters.
Don't you think? Is this one's a cat decoration?
Yeah, it's all right. Yeah, he's kind of rubbery looking, though. And then they got eerie dolls. Yeah, vintage clowns. This is all your decoration stuff. All right, let's go show them some more animations here real quick.
It could be like a year-round thing.
All right, here. Though this is the thing to get these to go. Lucky showed me. This turns them on. That's pretty neat. I like that. So if you're out at one of the Spirit Halloweens, try the handles to get these to go. This is huge. I like this guy. Yep.
He jumps
out here. There, they got them. Does that clown? The clown just rolls around. And these guys slowly go back in. There he goes. He's through the handle for that one. This little guy, I don't know what he does. All right, here.
You know the jumping spiders?
He's got like a nuclear thing on, and he says, don't worry.
There's a jumping spider.
There's a jumping spider. Here's this. I don't know. There it goes again. There it is again. I like that guy. The Reaper, he says. All right, so there's those guys, and here's the theme. So was it JT Reapers or something is the theme this year? Dr. J Reapers. All right, so if you guys are looking for anything, we'll try to show you a couple more Spirit Halloweens and what they might have in them, right?
And they also have like these legs.
Yep, they have those. All right, so anyways, that's what they have this year so far, people. And if you guys are looking for anything, hopefully you can find it, but this is the beginning of it. All right, what do you got to say, Lucky?
Like, subscribe, and give a big thumbs up. Bye, guys.
Thanks, everybody. Bye.